UT Health San Antonio Nephrology Fellowship Program is one of the largest programs in the country, offering 5 civilian spots and 2 military spots each year.
It's a tremendous experience for fellows and a very unique experience for fellows because they see the full gamut of kidney disease, kidney health, how to analyze patients with all sorts of kidney injury in the hospital and outside the hospital.
They get exposed to a different kind of pathology and training styles and different kind of faculties from different backgrounds. We have different tracks that the fellows can choose from, cardiorenal track, critical care track. Some fellows can choose to work with a pathologist. So we have a variety of things that the fellow can do based on their interest.
And the goal is to foster the development of a nephrologist who is ready to lead and practice not only in the regular setting, but also in the ICUs, cardiovascular centers, in the interventional suites, as well as in the academic setting.
With training in a military hospital, a Veterans Affairs hospital, and a civilian hospital, there's very few programs that can match that type of experience. We have a broad array of opportunities to do rotations in the inpatient setting, as well as in the outpatient setting, and our outpatient dialysis rotations, our various outpatient clinics, and a really robust transplant nephrology experience as well.
We also have a lot of research here at the university focused on nephrology. We're part of the KPMP program, which is all about precision medicine and how we can deliver precision medicine for nephrology. And we will translate all of that so the fellows really benefit.
I believe that what I learned through my training here at the UT Health Science in San Antonio has provided me for great practice and clinical knowledge. Even 7 years after I finished, every day, I still believe that the training I got has allowed me to do a good job out with my patients. Every day I feel that advantage.
We count our fellows as our colleagues. They're not trainees. So we want to provide them with excellent, you know, educational experience. At the same time, we understand that there are other things that they do in life. So we value the work-life balance for our fellows. We want them to be happy. We want them to take care of themselves, their family. And we could really easily achieve this because we are one of the largest programs in the country.
We have about 7 fellows every year that join the program, which is a good number of fellows to take care of the wide variety and volume of patients that we see here. And I really also chose this program because of the strong faculty and support that they offer here at this program. I feel like this program is definitely the place where fellows graduate with strong clinical nephrology experience.
So I think the fellowship program is really unique and exciting because they see patients with all sorts of different types of kidney diseases, ranging from glomerulonephritis, diabetic kidney disease, genetic forms of kidney diseases, and in different settings as well.
Our fellows, you know, after they graduate, they're really competent and excellent nephrologists. They can treat any kind of disease and, you know, even the complicated patients. So they treat the stable patients, they take care of the sickest of the sick patients, they take care of ICU patients, they, you know, do CRTs, they get exposed to plasmapheresis, take care of glomerular disease patients. So they can treat any kind of case in nephrology. They become the expert that other physicians depend on.
The faculty really is superb. They are knowledgeable. The focus really is on teaching and training you to become the best nephrologist you possibly can be. There is a nice work-life balance in our program, and San Antonio is a wonderful place to live. Wonderful weather and lots of things to do in the city, and also a place where, you know, anywhere you go, you really feel very comfortable.
I think the volume and the wide variety of cases that we see here and the wide exposure that we have, along with the strong support from the faculty and the staff, really prepares us to be excellent clinical nephrologists, where I feel like more than competent to be able to tackle on any issues, whether very sick patients or very stable patients in the outpatient setting. So I feel like every nephrologist who graduates from this program eventually is ready to practice in any setting.
We are very proud to say that we have a very high success rate in the boards, much higher than the national average. And more importantly then is that every fellow has been successful getting the job in the setting they want.
We always hear from our graduate that, you know, the training that we got prepared us really well for a life after fellowship.
I felt so confident and so thankful for the training I had gotten through this UT Health San Antonio program, and I still feel the same way as I did on day one.
Our whole reason why we're in academic medicine is to mentor the next generation of renal fellows, and we feel here at UT Health San Antonio, we're equipping them to really be the leaders in a new era of nephrology focused on precision medicine.